Arthur. Dutch? Miss O'Shea?
Well, feels like we are finally getting back on our feet.
You, find a buyer for them bonds we stole?
Not yet, but Jose is working on it.
When we heading west?
Soon? I don't know.
Feels like things have changed. The whole world's changed. And they don't want folk like us no more. We're being hunted.
We are smarter than them. Only the feeblest of men take jobs in the government.
I hope so.
Trust Dutch, Mr. Morgan. You have to.
They got Micah! Dutch! Officer!
What's going on?
They got Micah. He's been arrested for murder. He was in Strawberry.
It's okay,
and...
son. Breathe.
They nearly lynched me. They got Micah and the sheriffs in Strawberry. And there's talk of hanging them.
Here's open.
Arthur.
What? The fool brought this on himself.
You know my feelings about him, Dutch.
You think I can't see past his bluster to the heart inside? He is a fine man.
No, I ain't saving that fool.
I can't go. My face will be all over West Elizabeth. I am asking. He would do it for you.
I don't think he would, but fine, all right.
Arthur.
You okay, Lenny?
Yeah, of course I'm okay.
You don't seem okay.
You take that kid into town. Valentine, not Strawberry. Get him drunk. And Arthur, no crazy business.
I've given that up.
And you get Micah out of that jail.
Come on, son. I'll get to it, Dutch. Just can't drop everything.
God damn it! I rode as fast as I could. Didn't stop for nothing.
Yeah, you look like you've been through it.
I'm beat. We finally get off that mountain, then this. Micah's got a crazy side off him.
What were you boys doing? You're supposed to be scouting ahead for us.
I kept asking him what we was doing, but he was... You worried too much, kid. Just some business to attend to, kid. You know how he is.
Yes, I do.
He was half-soaked before we even got there. Then we ran into some fellas. One of them Micah knew. Drink some more. And this is supposed to be a dry town we're in, too.
And then he shoots one of them. I know how that goes.
Couldn't even tell you quite how. Happened like the strike of a match. The law was on us fast, too. They was ready to strangle me up there and then. But I got away, just about.
You're all right now. We'll take care of it.
So you're gonna go get him? I'll come with you.
Nah, you leave it to me. For now, let's drink some. Forget about Micah.
It was drink that started all this.
We'll just have a couple. Settle you down and head back, okay?
Okay.
Now, I should warn you. Me and a couple of the other boys got in a bit of a fight last time we was here.
What kind of fight?
Oh, nothing big. No, we kept it clean. We're all good.
If you say so, Arthur.
Blind fool!
You got a problem? You want one?
Here we are. Good boy.
How'd you do?
Just one or two, right, Arthur?
Of course, just a drink.
No big drama.
Can we get a couple beers, please?
You, I don't want no trouble.
You'll get none from me. I was defending myself.
Tommy, he's...
He'll be fine. Here, have one for yourself.
Thank you.
Micah seemed to know a lot of people. That was the problem.
How you mean?
I mean, I done seen a lot of crazy stuff, but Micah...
A lot of crazy stuff.
Will you shut up? Be quiet, buddy.
Oh, there, Dullard. My lord. You men is dull.
Hey, leave this fool alone.
Leave the fool alone? People been leaving me alone for the last 10 years. I'm bored with being left alone.
Listen, buddy. You're a charming fellow. One of the best. But me and the kid here, we're trying to talk business, so could you possibly leave us alone? No offense intended.
Ain't no pleasing some folk. Just trying to be friendly.
Oh. That's great, partner. Lenny, where are you?
Seen that feller I was with?
Oh, sorry.
Hey, Lenny! Lenny, where are you?
Can't find my friend. You know where he went?
Hey, you see my friend anywhere?
He'll find them.
Lenny? You know which way my friend went?
Yeah, I can't say, I'm afraid.
Shut your mouth, mister.
Thank you.
stop slumping off on me!
Do I look like a Lenny to you?
Lenny!
Lenny? Maybe you should switch the water, my friend.
Friend to me, Arthur.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Now you again?
Arthur, you alive?
I want to die.
Well,
what do we do?
I don't know.
Oh, me neither.
Yeah. You pair degenerates. There's a fine for drunken violence in this town. You're just lucky no one was killed.
Hey, we didn't start a thing.
Yes, you did.
Well,
I don't remember.
Either you fools got any money, it's $10 and you're free to walk.
Sure.
Now, get out of here. I don't want to see either of you around here no more.
So, that was a quiet drink?
First one was pretty quiet.
Yeah, the first one was pretty quiet.
At least it took your mind off goddamn Michael.
Well, that's certainly true. I gotta get out of here.
I'm just gonna have a little sit down and feel sorry for myself.
You had any last words before you meet your judgment?
Yeah. I wish I could kill them all over again. I love you, baby. Be good, son.
Give him hell! No.
No. We will not tolerate detritus like this in our community. Justice prevail today.
Why? Don't you look at him, boy. Just run home. No!
That's it. It's all right.
Morning.
Shit.
mister.
Stepping in there. Those bastards have been turning the screw on me from day one, saying I gotta pay them protection money. I told them where to stick it, and well, I guess you just saw how that panned out. Hey, watch it.
This bridge exclusive, like.
I'm just looking to pass. That's
Ah!
across. Okay. Yep. done good, girl. Good boy. All right, boy.
You be interested in some friendly competition? I've come all the way north from Mexico to challenge a real American gunslinger. You him?
Tempting, mister, but not today.
Okay, man, okay. Maybe some other time. Hasta la próxima, amigo.
Good job. Thank you.
you. Now, if you want to keep your head, you'll get down from that horse, okay?
All right, fellas. Let's not do anything hasty.
Last chance before we let his shooter do the work. Get...
We got you now!
Okay, boy. Let's go.
Hey there.
Can I help you?
Just taking a look.
We're with the Appleseed Timber Company. Head foreman. They're getting started on this site, but we should have some fine Big Valley lumber for sale very soon if you're interested.
I'll keep that in mind.
We should be further along by now, but what can you do? Look at these dolts. Not a brain between them. Listen, you got any supplies for sale? Food? Medicine? Starting to run low. I can't spare anyone to go into town, not the way things are going. I'd be happy to pay premium for them. Appreciate it. That should help keep us going.
Son of a bitch!
Get out of my way!
Here, I took a little jolt and have managed to get myself hopelessly lost. I am staying in Strawberry. If you could just guide me back.
Can't think of a good reason to say no.
Oh, thank you, sir. Shall I hop up there on the back with you?
Your legs work, don't they?
Well, yes, I suppose. It's just a little demeaning.
What are you doing out here, anyway? It clearly ain't your natural habitat.
No, I'm just visiting. I'm from New York City, actually.
You don't say.
None of this is familiar to me, but it all looks the same, so... Okay, now where was I? Ah, yes! Oh, yes. There was some talk at the country club about this burgeoning little resort town called Strawberry. So I thought it might be quite the trip to see what all the fuss was. Perhaps make a few investments while it was still undervalued. Turns out I was made the fool.
Not enjoying it, Dan?
It's a town of splinters. If you could call it much of a town at all, I'd hardly stepped off the carriage and I'd taken in the whole place. I suppose some might call it charming. Let me tell you, charm is not worth much these days. You show me a timber frame shack, and I'll show you Broadway. And meanwhile, you have this mayor, a quite intolerable blowhard. A little bespoke woodwork, and he thinks this is a cultural hub? The man's completely deluded. Well, I should give him some credit. He must be quite the salesman. He did get me out here, after all. More fool me. Now I'm tromping through the leaves in the muck with some... cowboy, no offense.
Little taken.
Oh, I remember that. We're on the path. You've rescued me from the depths! You seem quite the resourceful sort, sir. If for some reason you plan to spend any time in Strawberry, you may want to look into that gabbing mayor. Something is definitely off with him.
All right. I'll keep that in mind.
I never thought I'd be so happy to see this pulp heap.
I won't complain about New York again, let me tell you.
Morning to you.
Morning, friend.
Waiting for somebody to do
Slow,
the work for
I got
you?
Places to be.
Might want to get comfortable.
Well, we all need to rest at some point.
Hello, sir. I've come from Blackwater. I'm on the trail of a dangerous gang. Tom O'Driscoll. Heard you had some sort of incident.
No deal with bounty hunters around here, son.
I was just wondering if I could get a description.
Well, they weren't friends. They got in a fight, two men got killed. Now, one of them's an idiot, the other's some kind of dumb mitt, so maybe them's your boys. You can look right enough when we hang them.